So I just found this out recently, how to get the dislike button back on YouTube. My friend showed me. So see, obviously here, no dislike. And here you just go to return YouTube dislike. You add it to Chrome, add extension. And then you just reload the page. Just give it a second. Meth has been particularly easy to get because, and yeah, there you go. You don't have to go too far. Now I know how many people don't want to make meth.